dreams shattered, blunt roaches scattered everywhere. I'm on the phone trying to get a money gram so I can get another gram, so I can go again and feed my flesh. I'm wondering, will this be the shot? Is this a shot that takes my breath away? I pray it ain't, but just think, I mixed a quarter G of Molly with a quarter G of ice, and I put a D in with it just to top it off. It's like I blew fire out of my mouth. I cheated death again, but again, truly, I didn't cheat nothing. My God let me be tested, just like his faithful servant Job. And even though I was homeless and helpless, I was so addicted, you was there with me through it. And I never cursed you, Lord. I always asked you to intervene and stop me from being the fiend that I was. But you left me right where I was. You left me in that oven, slowly cooking, cooking to perfection. Now my flesh is falling right off of my spirit. Now I know why I was left alone on the altar on my wedding day. I spent 7 years with that girl, man. Every day together with that girl. But she left me standing there all alone, dressed up in my tuxedo, but no wife for me. Yo, she went another way, and so did I. I was so hurt, I was so confused. You left my soul hurting and bruised. Made it to where I was afraid. I was afraid to love again. I was afraid to let anyone even close to me. After all they're gonna do is hurt me anyway. So I figured I would go ahead and hurt everyone before they had a chance to get me. So if you had it, I was coming to get it. I didn't care. I was kicking doors, taking safes, taking money right out of your purse while I was talking to you. Man, I was grinding, for real. I had a one-way ticket. All expenses were paid, and there was no stops along the way. But we were headed straight to hell. But it was there at rock bottom that I truly got sick and tired of my life. Yeah. I got so sick and tired of my life and the way it was going. Not knowing, can I get my fix today? I guess I gotta pull another Walmart or Lowe's or Home Depot again today. Man, there's gotta be another way than this. This ain't living. So I decided to truly explore and see, is there more? Is there more to me? Is there more to this earth? Do I really have a spirit? So I came to Jesus beat up and tore down. And I ain't even gonna lie, I was high the day I got baptized. But I realized I couldn't stop. Every time I tried, I couldn't stop. So I just came. I came as I was. That was October 22nd, 2017. Here we are in April 2018. And now I'm clean. And like MLK Jr., I too have a dream.